everyone. This morning we are working on 49-year-old male who had had previous FUE procedure and just wanted to add more density to his hairline and mid scalp. Having multiple procedures is fairly common, especially for someone who had hair loss from early age. Since hair loss cannot be halted completely, it is important to take preventative measures that will at least slow it down. Thankfully, with the progress and advancement in the hairline restoration, having several procedures is no longer invasive and painful. With the help of Artas robotic system, we're able to help patients to achieve their desired results without much of the downtime or damage to the donor area. If you have any questions, please call us at Maxim Medical Robotic Hair Transplant Patient Clinic at any time.